we have been promising a lot of things, living in a paradise, is that we only look at it, we only hope for it. That is when our future will come, and that is what matters in every Christian life. And that is what we'll be hunger for and go for. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But I have to let you know, my brothers and sisters, that for me, I believe the ultimate goal for us in life, please, I want us to go to John 3 verse 2 first, please. Yeah, 1 John 3, 2 again, please. Promise of God that we'll be like Him. We will see Him as He is. Is it not wonderful?
It's wonderful.
That's my dream, and that's my goal. Then I'm going to round up, my brothers and sisters. I want us to stand up, please, to the glory of God. And have your Bible. After reflecting and going through many things, I have so many portions in Bible that I read daily. The ones I put in my head often, every day of my life. But I have the ones, anytime I pick up Bible, I read it. I like this place. I want us to confess this together. Number from Romans 8, verse 37 to the end. 1, 2, 3, go.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
1, 2, 3, go.
Yes.
No, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him who loves us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present or the future, nor any power, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate me from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Shall we pray? Lord, we thank you. We give you praise. We give you thanks. We give you adoration for who you are, for all you have done. Father, we have had your word this day. Lord, we pray that your word would dwell in us. Help us to walk with what we have heard today. Help us to know who we are.
Amen.
Help us to declare and say that we are sons and daughters of God.
Amen.
Help us to know that you have died for us on the cross of Calvary. No problem is bigger than you. Help us to know that we are more than a conqueror, that we are overcomer. Just as we have read it today, we pray that that word will not depart from us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we also pray for your soul that you have used to bless our soul this day. We pray that you will refill him. Lord, we empower him in the name of Jesus, that all the days of his life he will continue to dwell in your house in the name of Jesus. Father, we give you praise, we give give you thanks. We thank you for the opportunity that you have given to us to gather once again. We say, may your name be glorified in our life. All we have done here today, let it glorify your name. Even the rest that we are about to do, may it glorify your name. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for all you have done and what you will continue to do. In Jesus' glorious name we have prayed. Amen, amen, amen. In Jesus' name, fire.